Finding match.
Thank you.
Let me get it. I have a plan. You guys just go up. your host Tywho here, wishing you a happy Metaverse morning. If Web 1 was read-only, and Web 2 considered read-write, then Web 3 is read-write-only. The new year is fast approaching, and many web designers and developers are anticipating what the future holds for them, and what will define what tools they will have to adopt for their careers to thrive in 2023. To that end, the website Analytics Insight has predicted the top 5 Web 3 trends on the horizon for 2023. Since 2020, digital currencies have begun their establishment on the global market. Also, the blockchain, cryptocurrency, metaverse, and NFT products started developing actively. Along these technological advances, there are a lot of discussions on Web 3.0 and the new generation of the internet. In 2021, about 3,400 developers joined Web 3.0 projects. Here are the top 5 Web 3 trends that will go big in 2023. Number 1, BaaS, B-A-A-S, which stands for Blockchain as a Service, is a brand new trend in blockchain technology. It is a cloud-based service that enables customers to work with the blockchain to create digital products. BaaS is a regulated industry, and for businesses and consumers to interact with these financial services, they need to gain access to bank and payment accounts to be able to pay at the point of service. This simple idea is that BaaS provides a secure, quasi-regulated way that could encourage more established brands to take risks in creating products and brands in the Web3 space. Number 2. Flux. Flux is the trustless data layer for Web3. Trustless means that interactions and transactions can take place between two parties without the need for a trusted third party. Flux is a cross-chain oracle that provides smart contracts with access to economically secure data feeds on anything. With the help of Flux, one can develop Web 3.0 applications and decentralized projects. Number 3, the semantic web. The term semantic web refers to W3C's vision of the web of linked data. The semantic web is a vision of an extension of the existing World Wide Web, which provides software programs with machine-readable metadata. In other words, we add further data descriptors to otherwise existing content and data on the internet. Number 4, NFTs. NFTs will power up the Web 3.0 movement. The primary element to boost the Web 3 movement is non-fungible tokens. Will also lay the foundation for creators to associate with their users like never before. So despite the die down in hype, NFTs will serve a very valuable role in the future of Web3. Lastly, number 5, low-code application building software. Low-code development is a visual drag and drop technique for development that enables enterprises to build applications considerably faster and with less hand coding. Think Squarespace is related to Web 2.0 design. As Web 3 has stepped in, the trend of wiping out the low-code or no-code app creation has sprung up. Well, that's our news for this Metaverse morning. Please like and subscribe for more content. Thank you for joining us and happy creating. Good morning, good morning. Welcome to Future Vintage Television. I'm your host, Tywho, and I welcome you on this journey with me to discover the world of Web3 and this thing we call the Metaverse. All right, first up, our story is about AI, and it centers around the explosion of AI, and in particular, Stable Diffusion and ChatGPT. There's no shortage in popular media, you know, of stories about AI taking over humanity, but this year, I think people may feel those fears to be valid. In recent times, we've seen a rapid rise in the popularity and usage of two revolutionary technologies, Stable Diffusion and ChatGPT. Now, Stable Diffusion is a cutting-edge data compression technique that has taken the tech world by storm. It's capable of compressing vast amounts of data into smaller sizes while still maintaining its quality and its integrity. This has made data storage and the transmission of data more efficient and faster than ever before. Now, on the other hand, ChatGPT is an artificial intelligence-based language model proven to be a game changer in the field of natural language processing. It's designed to understand and generate human-like responses, making it an ideal tool for consumer services. Also, it's great for customer service, chatbots, and other conversational applications. The rise of Stable Diffusion and ChatGPT has created a lot of excitement in various sectors, including tech, finance, healthcare, and e-commerce. Companies are now adopting these technologies to optimize their operations and to enhance their customer experience. Experts predict the adoption of Stable Diffusion and ChatGPT will continue to grow. And with more industries leveraging their capabilities for innovation and transformation, this is a sign of a bright future for technology and its impact in our lives. The AI-powered language model ChatGPT is taking on a new role, writing Super Bowl ads. As reported by ZDNet, a New York-based marketing agency, RGA, is partnering with AI firm OpenAI to create a ChatGPT-powered tool that can generate Super Bowl-worthy ads. The tool will use machine learning to analyze past Super Bowl ads and learn the formula for a successful ad. With the help of ChatGPT's language generation capabilities, the tool will be able to create ads that are tailored to a brand-specific message and target audience. The ads will also be optimized for various platforms, including TV, social media, and online streaming. According to RGA, the goal of the project is to make advertising more efficient and effective by leveraging the power of AI. By using ChatGPT, the agency hopes to generate high-quality ad ideas quickly, which would save time and resources for their client. The project is expected to be completed by the time of next year's Super Bowl, so we look forward to seeing how this innovative tool will impact the future of advertising. Also, as we're talking about the Super Bowl, we're looking for Web3 in this year's Super Bowl, and where does that manifest itself? With millions tuning in every year, the Super Bowl presents a valuable opportunity to companies to reach a massive audience. In addition to traditional advertising, big tech is also exploring new ways to engage with fans during the Super Bowl. This includes using virtual and augmented reality experiences to create immersive experiences for their viewers. Furthermore, it's not just the broadcast of the Super Bowl that big tech is interested in. The NFL is also working with tech companies to enhance the in-stadium experience for fans with features such as contactless payments, personalized game content, and real-time stats. As the line between sports and technology continues to blur, it's clear that big tech is looking to play a significant role in this year's Super Bowl and beyond. According to a report by Vox, several cryptocurrency companies are vying for advertising spots during the big game, with some even willing to pay over $10 million for a 30-second spot. These companies hope to capitalize on the recent surge in interest in cryptocurrency and attract new customers to their platforms. In addition to traditional ads, some cryptocurrency companies are also exploring new ways to engage with fans during the Super Bowl. This includes the use of augmented reality and virtual reality to create immersive experiences. The emergence of cryptocurrency ads during the Super Bowl is a sign of the growing acceptance and mainstream appeal of digital currencies. However, it also raises concerns about the risks and the volatility of investing in cryptocurrency, particularly for inexperienced investors. It'll be interesting to see how this trend in advertising will impact the cryptocurrency market and the broader economy. We bring you an exciting update in the world of virtual and augmented reality. Spatial.io, a company that specializes in creating immersive experiences, has introduced a new tool that could revolutionize the way we build virtual environments. The Spatial.io Creator Toolkit, powered by Unity 3D, is a new platform that allows creators to build and design virtual worlds without needing any coding skills. With a range of easy-to-use tools and customizable templates, the Creator Toolkit enables anyone to bring their vision to life and create immersive, interactive experiences. The Creator Toolkit is designed to be accessible to creators on all levels, from beginners to professionals. The platform includes features such as customizable objects, pre-built environments, and real-time collaboration tools that make it easy for teams to work together on projects. The Creator Toolkit is currently in beta, and Spatial.io is inviting creators to sign up and test the platform. With its intuitive design and powerful features, the Creator Toolkit has the potential to democratize the creation of virtual and augmented reality experiences and bring them to a wider audience. Adobe, one of the world's leading software companies, has been at the forefront of incorporating artificial intelligence tools into its products. By leveraging the power of AI, Adobe is helping to revolutionize the way creatives work and produce content. One of the most significant ways that Adobe has incorporated AI into its software is through Adobe Sensei, a technology platform that uses AI and machine learning to enhance the performance and functionality of Adobe's products. Adobe Sensei has been integrated into a range of Adobe products, including Photoshop, Illustrator, and InDesign. In Photoshop, for example, Adobe Sensei allows users to automatically select and mask objects and images, saving them time and effort. In Illustrator, Adobe Sensei can analyze and suggest colors that work well together. enabling designers to create cohesive palettes quickly. And in InDesign, Adobe Sensei can analyze and suggest the best layout options for text and images. As AI technology continues to advance, it's likely we'll see even more AI-powered tools from Adobe in the future, further enhancing the capabilities of its software and pushing the boundaries of what's possible in the world of digital design. Thank you for joining us for Future Vintage. Make sure you like, subscribe, and follow. Peace.
Swagged out this evening. Nice night in the metaverse. Just look out into the city. It's a good night to go out. I wonder who's DJing tonight. Some water here. Oops. Nice. Nice and clean. Turn it off. That's better. Hey, 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 hey. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Ready to party. Yeah, I need to know where the drones are.
You know that your apartment, your home apartment, if you access it from the lift, is actually a private apartment and only you are allowed in there.
I know. That's my apartment. It's Sony Pop. I imagine.
All I
want to
know is where you were.
At 7:30,
you just came from work? 7:30,
yeah, bro,
we're
gonna talk to you
home.
Like that, bro.
Get a drink. You know what it's like traveling with you? You need a drink.
What the fuck are you asking? You need a drink to be married to me?
The end of the earth is upon us.
So, you good, bro? Oh shit, bro. This is drugs. You selling drugs? Oh, bro, you like kinda real out in the open with it. Okay, get one of these? Oh shit. Ooh. Oh, bro. Bro, not my mind, bro. Ooh. Damn. Look at my hands, bro. Man. Alright, let's take it easy. Let's go slow. We got a long night.
Good, I promise.
I'm leaving, bro. I'm gonna go check it out. This is Future Vintage, baby. Future Vintage coming at you.
Future Vintage.
Future.
After you, miss. Let's see.
Take it on, don't underestimate me, but homie, you really shouldn't. You shouldn't come call me, baby.
It's Panopticon.
This is Tywho with you from Future Vintage. Today, we want to celebrate love in the metaverse. Yes, yes, yes.
We're going to show the metaverse some love today, and we're going to check out a few spatial spaces. Let's go.
Make sure you like, subscribe, and follow.
Yeah.
Adobe, one of the world's leading software companies, has been at the forefront of incorporating artificial intelligence tools into its products. By leveraging the power of AI, Adobe is helping to revolutionize the way creatives work and produce content. One of the most significant ways that Adobe has incorporated AI into its software is through Adobe Sensei, a technology platform that uses AI and machine learning to enhance the performance and functionality of Adobe's products. Adobe Sensei has been integrated into a range of Adobe products, including Photoshop, Illustrator, and InDesign. In Photoshop, for example, Adobe Sensei allows users to automatically select and mask objects and images, saving them time and effort. In Illustrator, Adobe Sensei can analyze and suggest colors that work well together, enabling designers to create cohesive palettes quickly. And in InDesign, Adobe Sensei can analyze and suggest the best layout options for text and images.
Festival here in Philadelphia.
We have brought together a number of different creatives, people that are interested and love technology, gaming, to be able to help showcase what's next.
So a long time, me and Aisha, we've been working on several projects throughout Philadelphia with the same themes: education, youth, empowerment. So even though this is a little bit different for us, it's combining technology and music, still along the same themes. Things that we want to push for in Philadelphia that we find are important.
Absolutely. Being able to show young people the opportunities that are available, to really directly connect them to mentors and to people that are invested in making sure that they're successful. And so, but in a way that's very interactive, that's very tangible. And so we had a team that came together to be able to create this preview event here at the Pinnovation Center as a starting point for what can continue.
Throughout the year, including our fall festival, we'll be always engaged, always interacting with youth here in Philadelphia. Also stay tuned for our online content, information, and resources on freshwave.com. And also follow us at hashtag freshwave and at freshwave, F-R-S-H-W-V.
That's right, you took out the vowels. Yep. Wanted to make sure that it was easy to remember. And so this was the beginning, but as Anthony mentioned, we have a number of different things in the works. And just from the energy today, there was a lot of excitement about being able to continue to bring people together, continue to build and create, and to really make sure that there is a sustainable ecosystem for creatives that are not just here in Philadelphia, but around the world. And so we wanted to start here because this is where we are, but we also intend to be able to go to various cities and be able to share and spread this information.
We're kind of like propaganda for Philadelphia, like we're pretty much home team heroes here, because we do believe, and I think that what always brings us together is that Philadelphia has all its untapped potential. It's a place where you have these tremendously hard workers, this, you know, amazing talent, and we may not necessarily have the cachet of larger cities like New York or in LA, but we pack a punch and we're trying to really just bring out the best of Philadelphia, the best in music, the best in art, and hope to do that through Fresh Wave.
Absolutely. Freshwave.com. Join us.
Times that you would love me forever. You can try. Also,
evolution needs to be lost. So be out here until yourself exposed against the walls of family. You'll be stoned. I told you not, but them don't listen. They claim they don't know. And ignorance, bliss, foolish sheep, follow shepherd, slow the pits. Why would you even try to intervene? Oh, come in between what's not done or seen yet. And what God's intellect, see, step the crack, don't shallow ground. You want a piece of it?
The AI-powered language model ChatGPT is taking on a new role, writing Super Bowl ads. As reported by ZDNet, a New York-based marketing agency, RGA, is partnering with AI firm OpenAI to create a ChatGPT-powered tool that can generate Super Bowl-worthy ads. The tool will use machine learning to analyze past Super Bowl ads and learn the formula for a successful ad. With the help of ChatGPT's language generation capabilities, the tool will be able to create ads that are tailored to a brand-specific message and target audience. The ads will also be optimized for various platforms including TV, social media, and online streaming. According to RGA, the goal of the project is to make advertising more efficient and effective by leveraging the power of AI.
Are you looking to collect art, want more than a print? Order an Ock box. Each box comes with a painting, a filled sketchbook, a USB with videos, an empty sketchbook, a mystery item, and every box is random and filled with dope shit made by Ock. Ock box, random dope, $25.
Good morning, good morning. Welcome to Future Vintage Television. I'm your host, Tywho, and I welcome you on this journey with me to discover the world of Web3 and this thing we call the Metaverse. Let's go ready to party. Let's check
Breaking news, early access beta. Welcome to your apartment. Controller. I blow like a Nintendo. We got glue stick. Seen the boardroom before. Right, that phone, I have to silence that phone. This phone is gonna be bane of me. There we go. Do not disturb. Okay, it's the boardroom. Ooh, security. The events that are happening. Business card. That's it. Security, TV, some kind of cool little area. Quiet, you. Can we go through these doors? Some clubs. What's up, homie? Yeah, I'm just kind of chilling, bro. See you join us.
Welcome to Arcadia Apartments. I trust you enjoy your stay.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate you. Thinking about something.
Yes, it's getting a little bit awkward.
Is there
something that I can help you with?
Where the drones at, bro? Where the drones at?
I see.
Yeah, I need to know where the drones at.
Did you know that your apartment, your home apartment, if you access it from the lift, is actually a private apartment and only you are allowed in there?
I know. That's my apartment. I know that. That's kind of obvious. You're not very good at conversation, are you? What's your name?
It appears you've had a bit of a wild night out, I see.
Not yet. I'm about to do that. I'm about to do that.
I'm not very sure how to help you on that in regard.
Okay, alright, peace, bro. See you later. Let's see. It's probably... Taking too long. I got the mic. Sody pop. To you like that, bro.
Stop at the liquor store. I had to get a drink. You know what it's like trying to live with you? You need a drink at the end of the day.
What the fuck is that supposed to be? You need a drink to be married to me? That's what you're trying to say? Fine. I'll shut up. I'll leave you alone.
That should break up.
Pop some chips. Whack off in front of the TV.
So that's the way
it's going to
be. Yeah, that's the way it's going to be. Yeah. And I love it when you try to pretend like you're not doing
it. I'm like, chill. Okay. You're going kind of hard, my man. Chill, babe, chill. Well, I hope you work it out, bro. Two soda pops.